वेलकम ऑल टू भारतीय विद्यापीठ कैंपस कोल्हापुर. आई एम द वन ऑफ द रिप्रेजेंटेटिव ऑफ भारतीय विद्यापीठ इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी पॉलिटेक्निक कोलूस. वी हैव अप्लाइड फॉर चेंज ऑफ लोकेशन, सो दिस इज अवर न्यू साइट और न्यू लोकेशन वेयर वी आर गोइंग टू शिफ्ट अवर कॉलेज. ऑल वेदर अप्रोच रोड आर अवेलेबल इन दिस कैंपस, सो रोड्स एंड द अदर फैसिलिटीज आर ऑल्सो अवेलेबल इन दिस कैंपस. East view of our building where we are going to shift our college, and this is the whole campus of Bharati Vidyapeeth campus Kolhapur. Okay, and now this is the playground for this campus. Ramp is also present for physical handicap candidates, okay, who are using the ramp. Another ramp that is present for physical handicap or physical disabled persons, that is our board, college board. This is the main entrance of the college. Lift is also present. Okay, entrance of our college. So this is the principal cabin having areas 30 square meter. The area is vast, okay, and we are going to construct a principal cabin here when we get the approval from AICT. This is office. Okay, office is divided into two rooms, and this is the AICT feedback facility for the students and the teacher. We have displayed here. This is the office area. This is our training and placement office.
Sumbhar, training placement.
Having area of 50 square meter. Now we have arrived at first floor of the building. That is the room number 101. That is for applied physics lab. The total area of this room is 73 square meter. Here, and remaining area is used for laboratory. Till date we have not constructed any partition here because we have not get any approval from the AICT. As well as we get the approval from AICT, we will create here partitions for lab and faculty. This is another lab, that is applied chemistry lab, having area 73 square meter. Okay, in which we are creating one faculty room here. The faculty room requires area of 5 square meter. So remaining area is used for laboratory. This is another laboratory for applied mechanics lab, having same area, that is 73 square meter. Okay, and one faculty room is here in this lab, having area 5 square meter. Here is another laboratory for concrete technology lab, which is a civil department, which is for civil department. The area of this lab is 73 square meter, and in this particular room we are going to create one entire room having 5 square meter. So area is sufficient for lab and faculty. Okay, this is our central library. Whole area is for library and reading room. Come. This is the central computing facility, that is the central computer center, which having the area 100 square meter. We are going to extend this computer center. Now I am showing you the pantry. So this is the pantry for our college. Pantry. This area is reserved for maintenance. As well as we get the approval from the AICT for change of location, we will create your partitions for maintenance. This is the gents toilet for first floor. Ladies toilet for first floor. Boardroom having area 150 square meter. This is boardroom. Now we are going to the second floor of this building. Now we have arrived at second floor. This is the lab for Geotech, civil department. The particular room having area 73 square meter, and we are going to create here one. Another lab for civil department having same area 73 square meter and one faculty room. Okay, one faculty room. From AICT we will create partition for the faculty room. This is another lab for civil department having same area, that is 73 square meter and one faculty room. This particular room is allocated for the language lab. Having area 73 square meter, 68 square meter for lab, and 5 square meter for faculty room. This is a ladies' common room. Area of ladies common room is 84.25. Now we are at our drawing hall. This is a drawing hall having area 140 square meter. This is a mechanical engineering lab. The total area of this room is 154 square meter. We are creating partition for the lab here. One faculty is here.
having area 5 square meter. Another factory room is here having area 5 square meter, and another factory room that is 5 square meter we are going to create here. Another factory room is here. This particular area is used for department office and head of department. This room is allotted for the tutorial room. This is tutorial room. The area of tutorial room is 35.2 square meters. The department office is here.
आणि हे तिकडून इकडे मारत इथे दरवाजा बंद केला पाहिजे. डिक्लाईन करू 95 90 22
केलं
की
This is gents toilet for second floor. The same structure is available in all building for gents toilet and for lady toilet. Lady toilet for second floor. Okay. Now we are going to the third floor of this building. Now we have arrived at third floor. This lab is allocated for the civil department. Room is 73 square meter. One family room is here. This room is allocated for mechanical department. The area of this lab is 73 square meter. This room is also allocated for the mechanical department. The area of this room is also 73 square meter and one mechanical room is created here. This room is also allocated for the mechanical department. The area of this whole room is 72 square meter and one mechanical room is created in this room. This is a laboratory. The area of this lab is 154 square meter. In this particular room, we have created 4 faculty rooms. Another faculty room. Here we are going to create another faculty room. And here is also one faculty room, means 4 5 square meter faculty rooms we are creating here. This area is reserved for the medical room, that is a first aid cum facility. This area is created for the housekeeping, having area 10 square meter. This area is reserved for the central door, having area 33 square meter. This room is allocated for the laboratory. Having area total area is 154 square meter. This area is used for the boys' common room. Having area 75 square meter. This is our examination section. This room having area 36.60 square meter. J Jain's toilet for third floor, which is the same structure as each floor in this building. Ladies toilet for third floor. Now we are moving to the fourth floor of this building. We have arrived at fourth floor. This room is allocated for the laboratory. Having area 73 square meter and 150 meters here. Having area 5 square meter. This is also laboratory. Having area 73 square meter, 150 meters there. So in this building, in each laboratory we have created one faculty room having area 5 square meter. This particular room is allocated for the classroom. So each classroom having area 73 square meter. This is the another classroom having area 73 square meter. This is classroom number 3. Which has the area of 73 square meters. This room is allocated for the lab. The total area of this lab is 154 square meters. Here we are going to construct two labs. So this particular section is reserved for the practical lab. One faculty room is also available in this room. This is a seminar hall. The total area of this room is 154 square meter. This room is allotted for department office and head of department. Area of this room is 60 square meter. This area is reserved for stationery store having area 13 square meter. This is the gents toilets for 4th floor. Same structure for each floor. Ladies toilet for 4th floor. Same structure. Now we are going to the 5th floor of this building. We have arrived at 5th floor of the building. We have arrived at 5th floor of the building. This room is allotted for the classroom. The total area of this classroom is 73 square meter. Another classroom is here. This room having area 73 square meter. This is the another classroom. The area of this room is 73 square meter. Another classroom. The area of this room is 73 square meter. same structure as per the previous floors. Ladies toilet for the fifth floor. Total building having ground plus 5 floors. This area is available on the ground floor that is reserved for the reprographic facility. This is a laboratory which is available on the ground floor. Having area 73 square meter. Gents toilet for ground floor. Come here. This is toilet for physical handicap. Ladies toilet for ground floor. Same structure. Like each floor. This is the main workshop. The area of this workshop is 400 square meter. Additional workshop for our college. The area for additional workshop is 300 square meter. Cafeteria for the college, which is present at a fifth floor, having area 207 square meter. For the parking. Parking here, okay. This is the best view of the building. Now we are arrived at the south view of the building, south side of the building. All weather approach roads are available in this campus. This is the south view of our building. Sir, come here. Awesome. That is the security room which is available at the entrance of the gate. And now we have arrived at the entrance of the college campus.
Now we have arrived at the entrance gate of the campus. So that is the whole presentation from us. Thank you.